What is that thing? That, it's a snake. It's a snake. He's got a snake. It's a snake.
He's just too big for him to eat. See, it's still trying to get away, mm-hmm. even though it's going. He's trying to find a way to eat it. He's trying to find a way to eat it, eh? Mm-hmm. He's too big for it.
Go a couple steps to the right. She's still trying to eat it.
Yeah. We can get closer.
Yeah. Okay. Let's try and get closer. Okay. He ain't giving up on me.
Yep. Fairly long, wow.
Huh?
It's a fairly long snake.
Yeah.
I guess you can't eat it like spaghetti.
It's too big.
Yeah.
You might have to leave it.
No, they find a way. He'll, with his beak, go after it and weaken, you know, break down the flesh to one point.
It's not going to be able to get it.
Oh, you know, you don't know that. He'll break it.
Where is it?
Oh, he ate it. He finished it.
So?
He's got something in his beak.
Oh, he missed it. He missed it. Leaf.
Something to try and, I guess, help get it down his throat.
Oh, it's coming out of his throat.
Yeah.
Or did he just pick it up?
Yeah, it's coming out of his throat.
Oh.
swallowed part of it, eh?
Yeah, like he's trying to eat it like spaghetti.
Now, can he keep it down? He's trying to keep it down, eh?
Yeah.
No, he's trying to digest. Going tall like that to...
So it can go down his throat?
Make sure hopefully it can go down. Otherwise, he's got to regurgitate it again. If it's down his neck, no. See his...
Just take a drink of water to try and help swallow it.
He made a noise, eh?
Yeah. Caught.
Will he regurgitate it again? I wonder.
I wonder.
Might be down there, right?
Yeah. He's getting more water.
Wash it down?
Yeah.
Where'd that come from?
Mm-hmm.
He's just gonna sit down.